Jordan. He's been here the last couple of days working so hard. This man is so dedicated. So as you can see, we'll be done in a few days here. Now we're gonna get inside, finish up everything else. So that's the man right there.
So the siding's bad, and because we're on the timeline getting some church, instead of pulling everything down, what we're gonna do is go over the existing with new, and that'll take care of the problem. Just to, you know, make the outside look better. And what they're doing down there is they're painting. We're gonna paint over it all. The whole backside of the church is gonna be gray. Get it back here and have a brand new look. So we're just beautifying God's house.
Yeah, right?
That's what we're doing. Doing work of the Lord.
Spray painting these cabinets for the kitchen. Doing like three coats, stuff like that. So I'm on my second coat right now. It's taking a little time because of the rain and everything, but it's getting done though.
Hello, I've already been upstairs. I've cleaned out the rooms that was upstairs. We picked up the glass from the broken window and got that up, and then I vacuumed the floor to get all the glass out of the carpet and washed down the cobwebs up there in that area, and also in the balcony. Right. I cleaned that up.
You're doing such what's a good one.
Alright. Look at that.